being a WWE. And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Jay Post.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.